GILF, our drummer, Gerald. Gerald, are you listening? Midori is available. Are you available?
I am. Gerald, cool fine.
That's my drummer.
Ooh, and he's got a good rhythm section.
That he does. So tell me what you've done in the last year that you've been in the adult business, Midori.
Well, I've been kind of laying low, so I've just been kind of easing my way in. And so it's just real. You can find a lot of my stuff on Minibiz, of course. So let me just tell you, because you know, we're going to promote, why not? Midori McSwizzle. MiniVids.com. You can find me doing some lovely, nice things with some dildos and some sponges and bouncing up and down with my ass. So, you know, whatever you want, baby, it's there.
I love it. And has this been a lucrative endeavor for you? Are people really getting into the hot GILF action?
And people have found me without me even really advertising. So I'm hoping by the time I get out there in the real world, they'll be like, oh my God, where the hell's Midori?
Where the hell's Midori? What did you do before this Midori?
Oh, we don't want to talk about that, darling.
We don't.
No.
And we won't.
I was very, very serious worker in the real world.
I was a serious worker too, and then I decided to let it all hang out with Cougar. So you know what? Kudos to you.
All right, bye.
Here's to being a hot Cougar, a hot MILF, and a hot GILF. Live from AVN, we are at the MiniVids booth. Check out Midori McSwizzle. I love it, baby.
Thanks, darling.
Thank you. Kisses.
Mwah.